Hey awesome people, we all know that Asia is the largest continent of the seven continents on Earth, both in size and population. Looking to boost your knowledge of this spectacular continent? Let us take you through our treasure trove of quirky and interesting facts about each country in Asia. After all, we all need a break from breaking news. Indonesia. Indonesia's capital Jakarta is the most Instagram city in Asia and number 8 throughout the world. Myanmar. We all love tea drinking get-togethers, right? What a lovely way to host guests or catch up with friends. But ever heard of eating tea though? Myanmar is the only country in the world that regularly consumes tea leaves. Tea leaf salad is perhaps the country's most iconic dish found in every restaurant. Iraq. Iraqis were able to use mobile phones after 2003 as phones were banned under Saddam Hussein's rule. Japan. In Osaka, the Hanshin Expressway goes directly through the Gate Tower building's 5th, 6th and 7th floors. The people in the building don't really notice as the walls and floors of the building are soundproof. Afghanistan. The world's first oil paintings go back nearly 14 centuries and were found in Bamiyan Caves in Afghanistan. Iran. Iran, traditionally known as Persia, is famous for its world-renowned Persian rugs. One interesting custom in regard to these beautiful rugs is that the rug makers often make one deliberate mistake in designing the rugs to symbolize their belief that nothing but only God is perfect. Vietnam. A very unusual type of drink known as egg coffee originated here. It is a drink traditionally prepared with egg yolks, sugar, condensed milk and coffee. The legend goes that fresh milk was in short supply during the war, so egg yolk was used as a replacement. Jordan. Jordan was the first Arab country to allow female police officers way back in the 1970s. The number of female police officers in the Jordanian police force is still rising. Yemen. Cafe Mocha, a popular chocolate-flavored variant of cafe latte in today's world, derives its name from Mocha, a port city in Yemen. Malaysia. Malaysia is home to one of the world's largest populations of king cobras. The world's longest venomous snake is lightning fast when it strikes. Pakistan. Pakistan is home to the youngest Nobel Prize winner in the world, Malala Yousafzai. Cambodia. Cambodia is the only flag in the world with a building on it. Qatar. Qatar is the wealthiest country in the world. No wonder a $6.8 million giant teddy bear sits right in the middle of their international airport and awaits you to take a selfie with it. Lebanon. Lebanon is the only Arab country that has absolutely no desert. On the contrary, it witnesses snowfall and even has ski resorts that remain open for as long as 3 months a year. Cyprus. It is said that there are more cats on the island of Cyprus than people. So much so that the luxury hotels in Cyprus are installing cat hotels for stray cats. Kyrgyzstan. The world's largest walnut forest is in Kyrgyzstan in the small town of Arslanbob. Workers live in the forest for months at a time harvesting walnuts. state of Palestine. Christmas is very important in the Palestinian territory of West Bank as it contains Bethlehem, the town in which Jesus was born. Christmas, therefore, is celebrated thrice in a year in Palestine. On 25th December, as per Western tradition, and on January 6th and January 18th, as per Greek and Armenian traditions. Bahrain. Bahrain is home to the mysterious Tree of Life, a single tree that was planted approximately 400 years ago in a desert. It is still unclear what sustains the tree as there are no obvious water sources nearby. Kuwait. Fancy exploring this amazing country? You will need to exchange your money for Kuwaiti dinar. Kuwaiti dinar is the highest valued currency in the world, and one Kuwaiti dinar will buy you 242 Indian rupees. Wow! Armenia. In Armenia, chess is a compulsory subject in school, and students even have to take exams for it. No wonder Armenian men's team is one of the strongest in the world. Nepal. Did you know that the Mount Everest is a name given by the Royal Geographical Society after Sir George Everest? The Nepalese, in fact, call the mountain Sagarmatha. United Arab Emirates. Dubai is home to the world's first ever 7-star hotel, the Burj Al Arab. The funny part is that it even has a pillow menu that offers 9 types of pillows to their guests. Hope you pick your pillow right. Hong Kong. Hong Kong has more skyscrapers than any other city in the world. It has twice as many as its nearest rival, the New York City. Philippines. Philippines is the only country in the world where flag is hoisted upside down when the country is at war. Uzbekistan. Uzbek cuisine is very eclectic. Plov is the country's national dish, which is believed to have been invented in the kitchen of none other than Alexander the Great. Macau. Macau, the number one gambling destination in the world, pays its residents for living there. Thanks to the huge yearly profits made from gambling, people living in Macau get free money from the government once a year. So guys, in this video we have covered half of the countries in Asia. We promise you to come back with a part 2 of this video soon. Give us a like and subscribe to our channel if you enjoyed watching this video. Keep watching Our Factory.